Good day, folks. I've got this on my heart just to share this with you. This weekend past, God showed me that we need to make a vow. People need to make a vow to God. This is Bible. This is how it works. If you go in the Bible, you'll find that there's when there was trouble, when people had situations that they can't figure out, they can't fix themselves, they made vows. And I did a sermon this weekend. I'm going to let you see that sermon as well if you're interested. But this is what we need to do now. We need to make a vow before God. And it's very simple. It's very simple. And I started my relationship with God with a vow many years ago. 22 years ago, this is how my relationship started with God. That I used to smoke and I couldn't stop smoking. And I made a vow. Not even knowing that I made a vow. I made a vow to God and I said, if you help me to stop smoking, but take it away completely as if it was before I was smoking. I want to know nothing about smoking because I couldn't beat smoking. And then if you do that, I will tell everyone who helped me. And that was the deal. That was the vow. And many weeks later, you know, I forgot the vow and I stopped smoking. And, you know, after about 2 months, I realized that it was completely gone as before I smoked. And so I'm basing this vow on that vow that I made. And I believe that you know, we're not going to get all the people together, but we still have the internet. We can still, you know, share this and we can actually get the people to go into one basket and put their vows and make their pledge there and say, God, I'm in if you help us through this. So I'm going to just explain that if you make a vow, you must be careful because it says in Numbers 30 verse 2, if a man vows a vow to the Lord and swears an oath to bind himself with a pledge, he shall not break or profane his word. He shall do according to all that proceeds out of his mouth. So you are bound with a vow and you must just understand that, you know, take responsibility, go pray about this. If you make this vow, please don't think that you're going to, you know, just let it go. You must remember this vow that you make and then just perform your part that you said. Because we're going to trust God. And the vow goes like this.
In the name of Jesus, we make a vow to God. If you, God, give us victory over COVID-19. And if you deliver our enemy, the one who took our freedom away, into our hands. We ask that you will remove it completely and restore our freedom back to us as it was before this attack. Then we will glorify your name, seek your kingdom first, and tell everyone who helped us. Friends, if you made this vow today, we're going to trust God together and we're going to pray, God, that you will help us in this time, that you will help us, that you will deliver us, that you will set us free. So now humble ourselves before you. Repent of all our sins. Thank you for forgiveness. Thank you that you hear our prayers and our hearts. We need you, God. We just want to stress that we need you, that we can do nothing without you, God. So I pray, just pour out your spirit in our hearts now. Strengthen us. Give us wisdom in this time. Lead us, protect us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.